What's going on, everybody? Just chilling a little bit. Gonna be eating some dinner while we load in. Our friend Jacob might join us if he gets back online. Turn on my mic once I finish shoving food down my pipe. Should be able to make that jump. Especially if we're right here. 4.5. Yep, they're dive bombing, so. Pull the chute. Still pretty low. Nice, I'll be in the circle. So I get some good loot and then tuck the total line. Crazy deja vu right now. backpack. Yep. Buggy here. Directly below me. What? Are you fucking serious? Two shots? Oh my God, that's such bullshit. Wow. Oh, see my eyeballs. Me, I think. They're deviating. I think they're going apartment. There's a buggy down there. Two vehicles. Good. Three. Four. Good. Not even going. Okay, or he's going for the catwalk. nowhere near the circle. Level 3 helmet! Oh my god, what drops? What's up, Jake? I'm endgame ready, bro. Oh, yep, level 3 helmet and level 3 vest in our building, man. Haven't even gone downstairs yet. Already got an extended mag, but just in case I find another assault rifle I want. Like this M4, but I'll keep the M16 even though I don't really care for it, but I need a dot sight. Jake, what's up? What up, Jake? Half the time I play now, if I ever see anyone on foot, I just mission objective is to run them over. and game ready, which is crazy. Just from our little building. All right, now that I'm done eating, I think I can show my beautiful face. Oops, wrong foot. Okay, where's the circle? Whoop, whoop. Like, up here is gonna be. And. Six and a quick draw. Wish I had a 4x. Basket. And. What do you think, Jake? Where should I go? Go to my marker? Use that out of the place. More people there. Well, I should move towards the middle anyway. If that U.S. over there to my left is not. I'm in the circle, I'll be amazed. Circle. another suppressor for an AR. Too bad I didn't grab that M4 earlier. Be up in the Elber area. Vehicle. They're in this compound, so let's see if I kill them. They're getting shot at. Driving in the vehicle and running on foot. I knew it. Have to leave in a little bit, like 45 seconds. Make sure that person's away from me. Playing ninja status as always. Playing two ninja EJ. Right there, yay. Wow, I have no idea where that dude was. Hot damn. Trusty built-in. Oh, what the heck? Nope, I'm ready. Helmet up. Another suppressor for the AR. Hot damn. Hot damn, Jake. Hot damn. Yes, sir. In our building, man. In a minute. When I play by myself, I'm always endgame ready. Except for my vest. And I need a lot of 5.56. I have a mini and a M4. Oh my god, a car 98 as well. God damn. Crazy. Crazy, I say. Okay, one more pass through. Back down the aisle. Still need ammo. Oh, what am I doing? I should just click the bunk. Last game, I don't even think I shot my suppressor. Is that a level 3 jacket? Oh. I want to keep my mini, but need thinking about just picking off that 4X and put it on my M4 so I can have some range. But I need docks and whatnot. What would suck is if I just get knifed in the frickin' head right now. And I did not see any vehicle. And I have to cross the bridge. The trusty motorcycle. Ah, yes. Was on for a little bit on Discord, but that's because you weren't on. He got off. He was in Discord for like at least 20 to 30 minutes. the text chat now. Just waiting for it. God damn, man. I'm gonna join the pickups in AFK. Wow, man. I'm flat. I can't believe that happened, man. I'm telling you. Should I go to the military base for a third time and see if I get another suppressor? Someone died from falling. Are you serious? They like cut their chute in midair. There was a few guys by me. But I have both towers all to myself, and it'll probably take me like 10 minutes to loot both of them. Oh, but I'm in the circle! Damn, I'm like almost in the middle of the circle. Oh, someone got a crossbow kill with a headshot. Coming in hot! Jacob Pratt, pick up the crossbow. Adex scope. Ooh, ooh. put an 8x scope on the crossbow. I looked to see where that crate was. Yeah, it flew like right, the plane flew right over me, but I don't know what the... Oh, another crossbow. It's got to be a sign, I'm telling you. How's the stream quality, Jake? I'm only streaming in 720. want to get another silencer. I want to make it for the games. But... Oh, it's for a hand cannon. Or a handgun. Another crossbow. I need a bigger backpack. Had a huge Amazon package delivered, and I was afraid, or I was creeped out because I couldn't tell what it was, and there was just like a flashlight or something running through the door. Puppy stuff. An Xbox One X, man. What do you think it is? puppy stuff though. Cause I get my puppy in a few weeks. Or in, wait, is it 8, 10 days? Yep. Amazon same day delivery. Woop woop. And the rest of the stuff comes by Friday, and then one thing next week. Check 3 games in a row. What do you have to say about that? There's a handgun and an AR. I thought it was both a sniper and an assault rifle. If it was, I would have lost it. Hacks. Yeah, man, hella hacking. Why, that's why I haven't done very well, right? Thinking about skipping these buildings too. Level 2 vest already. Go out the back door. Put on that more time. And this is the second circle, and there's 29 people alive. Play one more after this, and if I get another suppressor, I am literally the luckiest man alive when it comes to PUBG solo. And you witnessed it. It's true. Oh, someone got ran over. Love it.
Alright.
Watching them frames. Haven't been doing that the last couple games, especially the one where I freaking crashed into the truck. I'm running direct. Oh no. Oh. Still in the open field. My prone block. Pretty sure that guy's still in the downstairs. Yeah, all my settings are on very low. Textures and view distance. Maybe if you play on my settings, your game would run at like 200 frames. Pretty sure you went in that door. Yeah, aren't you gonna be home in like a few minutes? Oh, wait, never mind. You said 9 my time. Oh, never mind. Has a silencer near me. I honestly don't know if this guy's here. We've been just waiting here like a Nimrod for days. Yep, guessing that guy didn't go in that house. Oh, there's a care package right here. Maybe that's what he ran for. Damn. Fuck. I'm trash. Oh, I'm trash. Hit the last shot. Hope you saw that, Jake. Ah, oh, great. Now. Fucking bullshit, man. He ate so many shots of the frickin' M4. So bullshit. OBS. And then he dies outside the play zone? Are you kidding me? Please tell me you saw that BS, Jake. Please. Jake? Where art thou, Jake? Whoa, there's hella people over there. Crap. We gotta pay attention to the game. That goes way back there. Loot my building and go for that vehicle in the back. And hopefully I can run over some fool. Coming in hot. Oh, there's a crossbow. Hope you're watching, Jake. I want to go on a roadkill bonanza. Yep, got my baby. Oh, when I go prone. If you're paying attention, but I got 7th last game. I lit up some dude. I need a clip later. I'm gonna upload it to YouTube. And if you made it this far and you're watching on YouTube, I would really appreciate a subscribe. You can actually watch me live on Twitch at Rexenize, R-E-X-N-I-Z-E. I try to stream every day, but usually couple days at the most. Usually stream Monday through Friday. And right now we're gonna try and run some people over. Wish this Jeep had a top though. People are going to be running over that bridge. I don't have a
saw some flashes of an explosion.
I feel like this place was looted and I'm gonna get messed up. Like nothing in this building. Some stuff. didn't see it drop anything, so must be behind me. I have no good loot. Kills like instantly with an ump. My second gun's a crossbow. There's Jacob. So many crossbows. Crossbow and a shotgun. Best combo. Damn, should I keep my crossbow? Have the SKF. Game's already pretty much shit, so. Depending where the circle is, I might keep my crossbow, I might not. I'm terrified. I'm terrified. Towards Gatka.
Wow.
Very far away. I need Jacob, I need his expertise on how much of the crossbow actually drops. Wow, whatever that is sounds crazy mean. And it's silent. Oh my god. It's getting louder. Oh shit, he's right there. What?! Are you serious?! He just instantly turned on me! That's so bullshit. As soon as I switched my weapon, two tapped. Let's play one more. I had like the shittiest weapon. Guys drop below me. Wow! Oh my god. Well, I guess that's a sign to end the stream. Well, thank you, Jake, for taking the time to watch. And if anyone else takes the time to like, comment, and subscribe on YouTube, you can watch me live playing PUBG with my friends or Destiny 2 or pretty much any FPS right now at Rexnize, Rexnize.